presentation. Today I will tell you about myself. Today I will tell you about me, about my family, about my friend, about my school, about subject at school, about my favorite food and drink, about my hobbies and about my dream. About me, my name is Dickling, I'm 10 years old. I'm short, thin, I have black eyes, black hair, I live in 106 East 1, when I'm in Hanoi, Vietnam. About my family, I live with my sister, my mom and my dad. My sister is 12 years old. She's got black hair, black eyes, and she is a student. My mom is 14 years old. She is black hair, black eyes, and she is an engineer. My dad is 42 years old. He has black hair, black eyes, and he is the engineer manager. About my friends, my best friend name is Nam. He's short, he has black hair, black eyes. He is funny, friendly, and kind. At school, I often play football with him as a brother. About my school. My school name is Dundee Primary School. It's on Yunnan Street. It's very big. It's always well equipped. It has 55 class. About subject at school. My favorite subject are math and information technology. I hate literature and art. My favorite food is for with beef. And I like to drink milk and some soft drink. I like my hobbies, play games with my friends. I like to play football too. I want to be a gamer and I want to be a football player too. That's the end of my presentation. Thanks for watching. Do you have any questions?
Okay, you can ask a question, yes? Me?
When you talk about my school, in your school, you say 52 class to 55 class.
Okay, no problem. We all make mistakes. That doesn't matter, does it? Okay, right. I will ask you a question, Ming. You said your favourite food is pho with beef.
Yes.
Can you tell me, pho is not an English word, so could you tell me, what is pho? What is it?
Noodles.
Noodles with?
Beef.
With beef and what else?
What
are the noodles in? Okay, so it's soup, noodles in soup with vegetables and beef. Okay, and one more question. You said you'd like to be a gamer. How would you make money being a gamer?
I don't know.
You don't know? Because
yeah.
I'm interested to know how you could make money doing it. You don't know?
I don't know.
Okay, that's fine. Right, thank you very much, Amin. Good job.